Alright guys, I'm gonna try to do a little bit of a POV nighttime drive. Driving a 2014 Peterbilt and a Cat. Gonna be a short little video, but just a little drop and hook. Come along. Let's get these tandem slid. Trailer dropped. See if we can go find a empty trailer, hopefully. Otherwise, I gotta run over the other yard. Truck is dirty. It's all right, we'll get her washed up next week. There's an empty trailer over here, so I don't have to run over to the other yard or anything. I guess we'll see. There's one here. Hopefully it's empty and clean. It is empty and clean according to the tag. Let's back up to it. Get her hooked up. Clean. Lights are good. Thank you. I usually turn them off in the parking lots at night because they're pretty bright, and I'm just trying to be courteous to the other drivers instead of shining in your cab. Out the gate again. It's empty. I swear this gate gets hit. If it doesn't get hit once a week, it's twice a week. Even though they put the LED strips on it, flashing, drivers still say they didn't see it. Gotta do better, drivers, come on. Back down, finish up the day, back to the shop, and then get home. Man, I'm just super bummed about this. Try to 28,000 pounds only in the box. Trailer's dropping out of the door. Deer is dead. Let's get back to the shop. There's a little video of the damage. See, this fender's all dented. Lost some caps. That's no big deal. The front, you see that dent? And then my bumper.